on my card. Let's say good evening, edition for Scotland Today.
On the program tonight, 570 workers at Yarrow's lose their jobs.
Here for the future, the bank's biggest shareholder, who can
say that's enough to get scoring, you know.
And the man who terrorized her gets 9 months of stopping victim calls for tougher laws.
And the Claymore wins World War.